All right, guys, just changed out the blade on my 7 1/4 circular saw. I put on a new Spyder blade, 60 tooth. So we're gonna see how this thing does. We're gonna cut a few 2x here for an HVAC platform. We got a couple HVAC indoor units on that. So we're gonna use this and see how it does.